spend over $2,000 to $3,000, you better have a letter with your check. People don't bid just because you want your buddy to see you bidding. I mean, if you bid, you go in there and find something.
Gather around, auction time, find about two. The imp one had about $15,000. The imp man had about one, about 12 grand. The imp 12 had about we're gonna do, had about 10 grand, 10 pounds. 11,000 had about now 5. 11,000 had about now 5. 11,000 had about 11,000. Got 11, y'all both out. 11,000. 12,000. I got the lady here at 12,000. 12,500. If I had about 2.5. Had about 12, 2.5. Had about 2.5. Here to be tomorrow. You say 5. Now 12,500. Had about 12,250. 12,500. What we need. If I had about 2.5. Had about PT on the big 12,500.
$12,250 right here.
Well, there is a solid gold bracelet, 18 karat, 2 inches wide. I'm interested in that. I was interested in a diamond, a round diamond ring, but when I get here, I find out it is not solid gold, it is sterling silver.
I got a call from one of the crime lab technicians last week, said, Tracy, that ring you've been looking for is going up for auction. So I told Tom, we got to get down there.
Silver lady diamond ring? What do you mean? Yes, 200 by 10 to 15 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 It's 1700 by 16 to the 1700 by 16 to the 1700 by 16 to the 17, last thing, follow up 17, 18, and 19. It's 1900 by 18 to the 1900 by 1900. Can you do it? 1900. 1900. 19, now 2000, now 1, now 22. 21 to the 2, 22, 100 by 22, now 3, 23, now 4, 24, 24, now 5, 25, now 6. It's 26 to the 28, 100 by 28. That's called 28. So $2,700, number 126, plus the buyer's fee.
We need to pay for all the LA.